Semi-finals is loaded with some top-tier talent in the Mid-Atlantic. We are going to get a second matchup of an adrenaline rush because Chaz Evans brings Duffin Season to Fight Club again.
It's Duffin Season 365 days a year.
Yes, it is.
But he's up against a tough opponent.
Yes, it is. And it's time to trip.
Looking the wrong way.
Come on!
Let's talk to the DM Breakfasts. Good morning, ladies. You like that shit, man? I can get that shit, man. You like it on the T1? I'm having a good time.
It's smoky here. It's funny, but realistically, it's gross.
Absolutely disgusting.
Fight! Chaz Evans! What a freaking, what a rush! Oh my God, blunt! Deep chop by Evans! Robinson, he's kind of rattled, but he kind of doesn't really care. Off the ropes he goes. Deep drop kick.
A psychedelic psychonaut. He's feeling himself right now. Soon Chaz Evans all over that ring. Oh my God. Oh, forearms. That's why we need Nick Chin in there. Keep it simple. Keep it straight.
Oh, a deep toe kick sends Robinson down.
Dig into the eyes, the throat of the psychedelic psychonaut.
You know, realistically, that's a good method of just keeping pressure on the Robinson. Just cornering him. You let him run just a little momentum. He's not going to get anything done. Evans is playing his cards right.
Yes, indeed. And his cards are really just in that right hand. going across the chin of Christian Robinson here. Oh no, Christian Robinson in a bad position.
Oh my god, just get right to the face. Straight kick to the face. This is it though. It's not.
Surprisingly, Christian Robinson able to get that shoulder up. He's taking some stiff shots. He's taking some stiff shots right now to the face.
Evans just eating the crowd alive. They have no response because honestly, he's been on top in this matchup.
Exactly. Even though he is the smaller guy, he's so scrappy and he brings such intensity to any match he's in that he just leaves his opponents just like Christian Robinson.
High energy, high momentum provides enough power for any opponent, honestly. So no matter the size, if you have the power and you have the energy, you are able to distribute as much dominance in the matchup, honestly. Physics. But let's just say Robinson is taking his momentum right back.
So, oh my god, just a 12-6 elbow to the back of the dome.
Oh!
But a needle put a stop to all that. Jesus Christ. All over the action, able to deep chop. Oh my god, that puts some hair in your chest.
Rebound, deep knee, didn't get all of it. Snapmare, let's go. You know what it is. Slide. Duel.
Robson needs to stop taking kicks to the face. That's my only advice I can give at this point in time.
It's a great defense, according to him. Okay, it's not. It's not.
I was about to say, when'd you get that information from me?
Bad information. Whoa. What's this?
Chris Robson with the roll. Oh my god, that could have ended the match. Ooh, stiff clothesline again from Chaz Evans. Chances and not to tap. He's in the middle of the ring and he's tapped!
Oh, he tapped
Yeah.